Good evening, everybody. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lost Eggs 2017. It's the Easter egg hunt. I bought me some bunny ears. Boing. So I have a little bit extra hop, and I got a little bit extra run speed. Yay. So I had the run for some reason at the beginning of the other one. Hello. Hi. I see you. I'm recording. Sorry if I seem not talking. Talk. Thank you. So there's Smudge. What's up, Smudge? Oh, dude, you got the Springy Family Gaming shirt on backwards. No way. Okay, guys. I needs to recordin'. Love. Volcano. Bruh. No, it's on my head. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is I want to go do that, oh, where was it? It's not the best. The world of tomorrow. This one. That one. Boom. Okay. So, draw. Boom. Okay. So I want to go try and do the volcano one more time. I really, really want that egg. Because it made me so mad that I wasn't able to get it last time. And, Coffee. Wait, why is my... I don't have my runny run. What? All right, reset. Reset, yes. No, exploded. Explosion. Boom, boom, boom. There he goes. So if your bunny ears aren't working, just do a reset and you'll get your speed back. Boing. Boing. So when we left off, I attempted to get this egg last time and ended up spending the entire episode over here. So I'm just going to, like, run through this as fast as I can. Oh gosh, that jump is like so... Shh, quiet you. That jump is so OP. That's a huge jump. Actually, it could be just like a normal jump, but the animation's awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna stand right here. Oh gosh. Maybe I should have gone already. Should I go? Here, let's just go. No! All right. Run. I gotta do at least one good attempt. If I don't do it on this attempt here, then I will switch worlds and... Actually, I still need to go find the rest of the rubies, right? Oh gosh, come on. There we go. Oh, down we go. Down. This attempt is going to be... What was that? That is an awesome run. It looks like Ed from Ed, and Eddie. Where he's like just running. Okay, Eddie. Alright. Gotta wait for it to go down. Click up. Let's go, code. Wait up. Don't push. No, don't push. Don't push, Shishi. No. No. Bad Shishi. Mouthful of cookie. Trying to push me off the edge. Don't jump on my smudge! Don't just say I'm doing something here. I'm doing the awesome. I'm doing the awesomeness. Alright. So the event actually triggers once you get down there? I don't think there's a way to, like, run down there to get to it, is there? Hmm. I want those headphones, gimme! Smudge, seriously. There it goes. There it goes. Alright. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no! Got it. Nailed it. Perfect. Okay, the event has to trigger. Good. Okay. Now oh gosh. Oh, cutscene. Okay. Come on. We got this. Remember, the E and the Q control your like, in and outward grapple. There we go. Okay, E. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. E, go on up. Got it. Yes! No. Oh, gosh. All right. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. Jump. Okay. I got this. Go. Am I? Oh, man. No, I gotta get up higher than this. Where's the next spot? Oh, it's behind me. and click. Oh gosh. No. Oh. No, no, no. Oh man. If I just go all the way up and then down a little bit. Oh gosh. Okay. Back and forth. Go. Got it. Nailed it. Nice. Oh. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Okay, there it is. Oh, I can come up here a little bit. Okay. Okay. Get that. Go. E. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh gosh. Oh, I made it. I made it. Yeah. All right, do not fall down, code. Do not fall down. Don't fall. Ooh. Jump. Oh gosh. Code Prime. I got it. I got it. Yeah. I've never been so excited to get an egg. When aiming the hook egg, this is the unstable egg. Got it. Yay. That was amazing. Good luck, you guys. That was some intenseness. Why is the interface not going away? And now I've disappeared. Okay. I'll reset character. Boom. Oh man, that was intense. That was amazing. That was awesome. Okay. Okay, what's the next area? There was a ruby thing that I'm supposed to get. Okay, there's one ruby. Right there. Have I already collected that ruby? I think I've already collected that one. Oh gosh. Jump. Hold on. Jump. Oh, fell down. Okay, try that again. And jump. There we go. Sweet. Don't touch those. Can I get that? All right. Looks like I'm missing 6 fragments. Oh, so it didn't save it last time. Okay. Let's come down here. We already know how to get that one up there. I just want to see if the bunny ears are going to give me an advantage here. Nope. It's just not happening. Okay. Fine. I'll go around the long way. Jeez. And up we go. Up. New! Code is bad at obbies. Worst obby player ever. Up. There we go. Got it. And up. Good. Oh, we go this way. And that way. Got it. Alright, that's 2. The other one was over here. Right? Ooh. Jump. 2. I gotta collect 6 of them. Man. Alright, 6. Gotta get 6. Oh, somebody's already tilted the thingy. Perfect, thank you. Thank you to whoever did that for me. It's all ready to go. Got it. Looks like I'm missing 4 fragments. Alright. Play a little bit of dodgeball here. Hello. Oh gosh. He made me flop. Whoa. Whoa. Like, it didn't hit me, did it? Alright, look where it's going. No, right over the head. Oh, my poor bunny ears. I'm gonna break the other one. Alright, stay to the right. Okay, go. Watch where it's coming down at. Oh, it's not gonna hit me over here. Oh gosh, I'm wrong. I was wrong. It totally hit me. Okay, collect that one. Picked up, looks like I'm missing 3. 3 to go. Alright, what happens if I just go this direction? Can I just jump over this way? Wait, what is that up there? I don't know what that is. Hold on. I don't see any other... Oh gosh. Red guy, you're on my head, dude. Seriously. I can't see anything. Zoop, go down. There we go. Can we go up this thing? Do 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 looking for them rubies. Ruby, ruby, ruby. Dribble, 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 dribble. Boink, 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 boink. Hello, dude. All right, talk. What's up?
Hey, you came just in time. My name's John, and I need your help. See, our generator is turned off randomly, and it's located at a rather odd position. We can't get into our door. We can't get into our door. if you could help us out, we'd really appreciate it.
All right. Do I need to go this way? Wait. There's a generator over there. Oh, gosh. Oh, the bunny ears helped out here. Like crazy. Hello. All right.
The generator is now running. Quickly, get to the door.
Okay. Where's the door? Is that the door over there? Oh my goodness. That does not sound good. That does not sound like a stable volcano. Oh gosh. This doesn't look safe at all. Why are we playing here again? All right, click. Alright. Oh gosh. Alright, push just one direction. Stop, 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 stop. And down, 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 down. There we go. Nice and easy. Done. And now I need to grapple that one. By the way, the grappling hook is amazing. I just wish it wasn't on my foot. Down, down. Jump. Jump, dude, jump. Oh, why can't I move? No. I let go. Come on, seriously. There we go. Sweet. Uppity up, 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 up. Oh, what's through here? What is this? Oh, is this just a way to... Oh, I can grapple over there. Can I grapple from here? Oh man! Whoa! Doom do do doom do 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 doom do 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 do. Oh gosh! I just launched myself up there. Oh man! Oh, made it! Nailed it! That was amazing. Any diamonds or rubies? All right, is there? What's downward? Let's just take a look real quick. That's just plates that are falling off. Okay. Everything's so rusty. Why has everything got to be rusted? Hello.
Oh dear, these tunnels are so dark I can barely find my way around. I'm just a young boy. I didn't know I'd have to deal with all this when I signed up. Mommy!
What? Is it like really dark or is it just like kind of dark? Sort of dark. Alright, let's go to the right here. I'm actually really bad at tunnels too. I have no clue where I'm going. Left or right? Left or right? Let's follow left. Why not? Go to the right here. Don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to do a dead end. Alright. Go this way. Hello. Where am I? I don't know where I'm at. Oh gosh, I'm so lost. Okay. Maybe if I go down some, and then maybe up some again. Is that a way out up there? No, that's not. Okay. Lost in the tunnels. Great job, code. You done lost it. Wait. You again. All right, let's go to the middle. Middle, middle, middle. We'll go right this time. Oh, it's down here. I have a feeling I've been through that one before. Okay. And yep, we've gone this way. You again. All right, let's go left. Just follow left. Follow the trail left all the way. Stick to the left wall. Stick to the left wall. If it turns left, we go left. See if this works. Stick to the left. Stick to the left. Sticking to the left. no matter where it takes us. Stay to the left. Oh, am I in a big circle? Oh man. Oh no. I've been here before. Sticking to the left, sticking to the left. Hello. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. Where's code? You again. So if you stick to the left wall on the left, then you're gonna get lost. So. All right. Wait, was that left? Nope. We're sticking to the left in the middle corridor. And that doesn't go very far at all. Sweet. All right, stick to the right on the middle. Middle corridor, stick to the right, stick to the right. This goes down and back up, so we know where that goes. Stick to the right, right. This looks like it's going back down. I want to go up, right? Upward. Ooh, yay! I found it! It's a miracle! Alright, so now where do I need to go to? Or wait, have I been here before? Do I need to go down there or do I need to go up there? Oh gosh, I don't know. Okay. Let's grapple that. Oh man. That's where we've been before. Well, why didn't I just grapple all the way up? I don't understand. Alright, let's go that direction. Oh gosh, oh gosh, too much, too much! Crazy! Oh gosh. Stop laying down on the job, code. Alright, why am I... iPro murderer. Guys, today is my birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear iPro murderer and Drexel Pixel Pickle. Dr. X Pickle. Dr. X Pickle. Happy birthday to you. Laying down on the birthday job. Darn it. Oh, oh, okay, he jumped. I'm in. Okay. I need to go up this direction, right? Okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh Nelly. Alright. There we go. And down. Jump. Yeah. Got it. Okay. There better be like an awesome egg here at the end or something. Because this is a lot of work, I'm just saying. Alright. Oh, one of the rickety bridges. Oh gosh. Just get up it. Up, 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 up. I don't think these work zones up to code. Just saying. And no, not me. It's not up to me. If it were up to me, it'd be much safer. Oh my goodness, it's glorious. Wait, is that gonna kill me if I jump into it?
Ooh, ooh, don't kill me. Oh, don't kill me.
Okay, I didn't.
Yes!
The elite builders of Roblox.
Nice.
Beautiful, glorious. Glorious sight. It's the egg hunt. Itself. It's an a egg hunt itself looking for code. What? Oh, it's an egg hunt looking for me. Just got the volcano thingy. You're so fast. Oh, can I get up this direction? Can I? Oh, glorious. Oh, that is awesome. Wait, what is that back there? Did I find the secrets? Did I find the hidden secrets of Atlantis? There's the moon. It looks like the edge of the world. I'm not going to be able to see anything over here. Excuse me, I burped. That's disgusting. I wonder. And I missed it. Nailed it. Bunny hop. That's the song is called the Bunny Hop, by the way. There we go. I'm a pterodactyl. This is my nest. Okay, get moving, code. Wasting time. What are you doing? You fool. Oh, sorry. I can't say that. That's copyright. It's ENIAC. Can I just, like, jump down this direction? I don't know if I should even go this way. Maybe. Maybe I'll go this way. Like on the edge of the world. It's the edge of the world as we know it. It's the edge of studio as we know it. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm good. I'm good. Okay. Let's just not get hit by the boulder. Mm-mm. What's this path over here? Was this the path to get up to that? Over there?
I see a diamond ruby thingy! My goodness, it was hidden amongst the rocks.
Two fragments left. Just need two more fragments of rubies.
Where are they?
Nice bunny ears. Thank you. It helps me run fast. Look. And jump. Boing. Hi, Code. I like the videos, Code. Thank you. Oh, gosh. Oh, wait. What's this back here? What is this? The hidden secrets of Atlantis again. Wait, have we been here? Oh my gosh. What's up? What's up? Hey, Smudge. Smudge is looking for me. What is that? Oh gosh. Oh, it's boiling hot. Do not touch the lava, okay? And it's not cake. It's not lava cake. You can't eat that stuff, okay? Burn your tongue off. And maybe most your face. Coffee break.
So good. The coffee.
Wait, didn't we just... We did this already. I've done this one. Was there one, like, hidden amongst the rocks over here somewhere? No. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, gosh. Jumping down. Zoom way out. Where's some rubies? Rubies. Where's Waldo? Wait, what's that over there? What is that? Do you see that? Is it just a rock? That could be just a rock. Could have been jumping over it the entire time and not even known it. Okay, that leads up to... Where does that lead to? That's the thing that we just ran up. Let's go this way. There. I found one. I knew there was one over here the other day. I'm just gonna drop in on it like this. Hello. Oh gosh, I made it. Collected. I collected the ruby like a boss. That was like super fast too. Wait, what? I just said it. I was like, I'm a boss. Destroyed. Wait, Dark? Dark J? Dude! Are you recording too? Code Prime? Are you Wreck too? Wait, where is he? Where is it? Dark? Darky Dark. Where are you? Dark J! Where is he? Dark J. People are going to be like, oh my gosh, there's two YouTubers. Say hi at the same time. Oh, wait. I've already been this way. What am I doing? I need the last ruby.
The last ruby of Volcanius. Volcano.
What is it? It's actually Pompeii, isn't it? Pompeii? What is that over there? That's where I get that. Hello. People are crowding. What's up, guys? Oh, dude, you got the admin block. Or the egg. Nice. Okay, let's go this way. Sorry. Please do not think of me rude as, like, I'm doing it on purpose. I'm really trying to just get some eggs done. I've got, like, 5 minutes to find the last ruby.
The last Rubius Maximus.
Where's this? Is it over here? What did I find? Is this a secret? Are there secrets to be held? Over here? I don't see them. Nothing. All right, let's keep going. Ruby. Wait, there it is. It's over there. I'm on the wrong side. No. What is this over here? Do I get an egg for this side? All right, dude. Warning, cooling fluid pressure. Close the fluid valves to flush the pipes and reset. What? All right, can I talk to you? He's scared. Oh no, the cooling system is failing. You need to tighten the valves to get it working again. Use the wrench from the toolbox to get it to work. All right, where's the toolbox? Toolbox. Toolbox?
I can't believe it. I lost the wrench.
Oh, dude, seriously. I'm so fired if we make it out of this. Okay. Where did you lose the wrench at? I mean, it couldn't have gone far, right? Is it just, like, dropped back here somewhere? Glorious. Hello? Anything over there? Let's look around here. Oh, is that it out there? Is that it? Do I have to go get that? What are you doing, dude? Oh, there's like a thumb. Wait. Oh, you guys have already cooled the system. That's why. Okay, so where's the wrench? Did I not see a wrench? Oh, are these toolboxes? Let's just say, wrench. These guys are just wanting selfies.
Jeez. I'm gonna get the selfie real quick. There you go. Right one.
Where's the wrench at?
Yes, I'm recording. Where's the wrench? I need the wrench. Please. Please help me find the wrench.
Okay. Well, these guys aren't gonna help, so I'm just gonna have to look around for a wrench.
Yes! Yes! No! Who's pushing me? Don't push.
Yeah, I got the wrench. All right. Oh, gosh. Okay, this way? There we go. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Wrench. Wrench. E. There we go. Wrench. And E. Wrench. Boop-boop-boop-boop-boop. I'm a handyman. All right. I could go up that direction, but I'm not going to. I'm going to go this way. And E. E. And there's some E. And an E. Titan E. Done. Okay, any more leaks? You guys see any more leaks? Alright. Oh. Flush the pipes, empty the cooling system to continue. Press E to continue.
flushing the pipes. Please stand by.
Hi, cutie bunny. Like, right up in my face. Here, back up some. Here we go.
Oh, dude, that is amazing. Oh, dude, hold on. Egg. Oh, gosh. Nice. You collected the obsidian egg. Glorious.
And there's a guy giving a thumbs up out there. He's like, go like and comment and subscribe.
Who just... Oh, no, the bunny cupcake person.
All right, I need to go get that last... Excuse me. Okay. Actually, can we go up and around here? Is that possible? I'm going to try it. I'm going to try and... A way that I'm not supposed to go. Oh, gosh. Up and over, dude. Oh.
Oh, gosh. No. Don't. No. Don't get stuck.
Oh. I'm up. Yeah. Is there anything up here?
Oh, gosh.
No, we don't have time. We don't have time. Oh, man. My time is already up. I need to go and get that last bit over there.
It's the last ruby. We did really good this time. Good job, guys. Thank you for all the tips and hints and everything that you've told me. Sorry I wasn't doing it faster earlier. Hold on. Let's just zippy out this direction. Is it down there? It's not down there. But what is that down there? Okay, let's go this direction.
There we go. Boom. Collect.
Yes! You've collected the ruby egg.
Nice. Yay! Okay. Outro time. Alright, let's zoom in. I think there's a secret right there. I'm not too sure, but... Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of 2017's Egg Hunt, The Lost Eggs, with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. These are your choices. You don't have to, but I do recommend that you go do it and then hit the little notification thing so you get notifications of like new videos and stuff like that coming up. I love you guys very much. I love everything that you've done for me. I love you. If it weren't for you guys, I wouldn't be doing these. I wouldn't be here. So, it's all because of you. Bye, everyone.